Hey, everybody! We're back! Thanks for coming out tonight. I'm Tab Benoit. Let's play! To help me, I don't believe I can take it no more. Somebody got to help me. can take it no more. I've been struggling all my life, don't know how much longer I can go. I tried to love a little girl, I do believe I need a mojo hand. I just love that little girl, I do believe I need a mojo hand. New kind of woman, she got ways I can't understand. We'll be right back. Love you, but I did you wrong, and we both made our choices. Now it's time to move on. So won't you please, please forgive me, baby, and let's walk side by side. And fill in the darkness. Oh, oh, between you and I, baby. We'll be right back. Corey Duplessis on the bass, everybody. Terrence Higgins on the drums.
And on lead vocals and lead guitar from Houma, Louisiana, this is Mr. Tab Benoit.
This is fun. I mean, I wish I could just like make a line and then everybody come up here and try this, because this is awesome. I quit my day job for a reason. And that reason is happening right now. So y'all know how it works, right? How many of y'all, first of all, is the first time you see me tonight? How many? Right. So you probably have a lot of questions. And I'm sure somebody right next to you can answer a few of them. First of all, that's right. It is Benoit. It's not that Benoit guy. Because O and I together says why. That's French. O and why, that's oi. See, they messed up because Detroit is supposed to be pronounced Detroit. And that sounds like a nice summer vacation destination. When you say it like that, pack it up, honey, we're going to Detroit. So thank y'all. All right. But thank y'all for being here, for supporting real live music, where there's like, there's people plugged into some electricity and they're just playing their hearts out. And that should be good enough without a bunch of special tricks and auto-tune and crap to make us sound better than we really are. I don't want to sound better than we really are. I want to sound true to life. So I plug straight in. Thank you, Benjamin Franklin, for flying that kite so we can make it loud and put on some lights. All right, here's a song that I did on one of my CDs one day. And then I did it on another day, live. And I'm gonna do it today, live too. And may even do it tomorrow, I don't know. It depends on how I feel. Right now, I feel like doing this. Baby got the fire, said I got the room. We make a good gumbo, yes we do. We make a good gumbo on the old bayou. If we take our time, gonna do it right. If we take our time, we're gonna do it right. Now she don't mind, if it takes all night.
If it takes all night,
well, she don't mind,
she don't mind,
if it takes all night.
It takes all night. ground.
Did you pick me up?
Did you fix me up?
And turn me around.
Turn me around.
Where I come from, there ain't no rush. Where we come from, there ain't no rush.
We make a good gumbo with the love and touch.
From New Orleans, way down to the girl. We make a good gumbo on the old bayou. the city. The blues run rolling and tumbling, y'all, up the Mississippi. Up through the Delta, up to Memphis, Tennessee. Wherever people struggle, y'all, struggle to be free. The blues is the music that fell aflame, that burned in the soul, y'all, a little Walter and Elmo James. One can feel it comes from the cries of the souls worked out in the fields. The blues grew out of pain, and now it can heal. The more I sing it, y'all, all the better I feel. Nobody can give it away, nobody can take it away, nobody can throw it away. Get it and pray it away. The blues and the feeling that will never die, yeah. I say the blues is here to stay. What would this world be without B.B. King? Without Bobby Blue Bland, y'all doing this thing? Without T-Bone Walker and Howlin' Wolf? Without Bessie and Big Mama strutting this stuff? Jimmy Reed and Muddy Waters to grow up on. The Beatles and the Stones, they'll never left home. And nobody can give it away, nobody can take it away, nobody can throw it away, can't even pray it away. The blues is a feeling that will never die. I say the blues is here to stay. story of a people and a hostile land, built on a foundation that will never fall. Thanks to Robert Cray, Stevie Ray, Taj Mahal. Nobody can give it away, nobody can take it away, nobody can throw it away, can't even pray it away. The rules of the people that will never die, yeah. I say the rules is here to stay. This is gone. I wish her well. She might come home. No, you just can't tell. But if she runs out of luck, I'm gonna drive right up and get her in my truck. This is gone up to the city. She don't know what to do. She was born and raised down in Morgan City. I still got mud on her shoe. She got 1 foot in New York, 1 foot in the bayou. is gone. I wish so well she might come home, Lord. You just can't tell. But if she runs out of luck, I'm gonna drive right up and get her in my truck. And she's gone up to the city. She don't know what to do. She was born and raised down in little old Morgan City. But still got mud on her shoes. She got 1 foot in New York, 1 foot in the bayou. She got 1 foot in New York City, 1 foot in the bayou. She got 1 foot in New York City, and 1 foot in the bayou. I'm going down. My nose is in the sand. I'm going down, baby. My nose is in the sand. A cloud of dust just flew over me, and I think I'm drowning on dry land. Father told me, y'all, said, son, don't you rush to be a man. My father told me, yes, he told me. Said, son, don't you rush to be a man. But I went ahead on anyway, and I think I'm drowning on dry land. That's a bad way to go. mother told me a story about a little dog that couldn't see too well. He was crossing a railroad track one day when that train cut off a piece of his tail. He turned around, but he didn't look up. Just wanted to peep over the rail. And that little dog lost his whole head trying to find one little piece of tail. And that's why I'm going down. Oh, my nose is in the sand. A cloud of dust just flew over me. I think I'm drowning on dry land. I love y'all. Thank y'all so much for all the love y'all sending us. It's amazing. It's amazing. It's amazing they let me do this. I love playing music. I mean, it's something I do. Anyway, that's part of life. You know, it's something that I have to do. I went legit. For like a whole year. Like I went and tried to go legit. I mean, this is before y'all knew me, you know, and I'd stopped playing music altogether because I was getting in trouble with my day job. And then, you know, I was showing up late and had way too much fun the night before, and they didn't like that. So I tried, and the shit didn't work. I gave it a full year, and I was like, I cannot live the rest of my life without playing music. I'm sorry. So, So I gave in to y'all, and I'm here doing it every night that I can. Like, right, like, this, two nights in a row, I'd do a week over here in a heartbeat. It'd be a fun thing to do. In fact, some friends of ours from Houma, Louisiana, come and play up here. When is it, next Thursday? Yeah, y'all come check that out. Which Bayou Soul Review, y'all, some of our friends from South Louisiana, some guys I've been recording. I have a record label that I've been recording people that y'all need to hear about. Great musicians and great songwriters. And is it this Thursday? This Thursday, yeah, coming up. Look at their schedule, y'all. All right. Thank y'all for telling me where y'all came from. That way I can get myself set up for the different accents. Because I don't have one. And like all of y'all do. Until I listen to myself record it. And then I go, holy shit, I got an accent. And it's not a good one. It's either something wrong with that machine or something wrong with me. Because in my head, I sound just like a newscaster. Like Dan Rather, I pronounce everything perfectly. All right. Here's a song for y'all. Well, does anybody have a request? Anybody want to hear something? All right, hold on. All right. First come, first serve right here. There you go. All right. Telling me over and over and over and over right now is not going to get it played, but thank you. But I'm coming. We ain't done yet. We still just getting into this. We got time. We're going to get to it. Thank you so much for yelling songs that I recorded. Thank you, Mr. Train Man, for coming in on cue.
Can shake, the sky come down, the mountains all fall to the ground, but I will fear none of these things. Oh, shelter me, Lord, underneath your wing. Dark waters rise, the thunder pounds, the wheels of war are going round. All the walls are crumbling. Shelter me, Lord, underneath your wing. Shelter me, Lord, underneath your wing. Hide me underneath your wing. Hide me deep inside your heart. In your refuge, cover me. World can shake, but Lord, I'm making you my hiding place. The wind will blow, the rain can pour, the levees break, the tempest roars. But in the storm, my spirit sings. Oh, shelter me, Lord, underneath your wing. Shelter me, Lord, underneath your wing. Thank you.
refuge, cover me. The world can sing, but not making you my hiding place. On that day, you call for me. Someday when time no more shall be, I sailed down. Where is your sting? Shelter me, Lord, on a negro wing. Shelter me, Lord, on a negro wing.
You know, I feel like doing another train song. I don't know why. I was riding number 9, heading south Carolina. I heard that long whistle blow. I got in trouble, had to roam. Left my gal, left my home. I heard that long song whistle blow. Just a kid acting smart, I went and broke my woman's heart. I guess I was too young. Took me off the Georgia Main, tied me to a ball and chain. I heard that long whistle blow. Thank you. all alone, I bear the shame. I'm a number, not a name. I heard that lonesome whistle blow. All I can do is sit and cry when that evening train goes by. I heard that lonesome whistle blow. I'll be locked here in the cell till my body's just a shell and my hair turns whiter than snow. I'll never see that gal of mine. I'm in Georgia doing time. I heard that lonesome whistle blow. Be locked here in the cell until my body's just a shell and my head turns whiter than snow. No, I never see that gal of mine. I'm in Georgia doing time. I heard it long. No, I'll never see that gal of mine. I'm in Kansas City, y'all, doing time. I heard that lonesome whistle blow.
Hank Williams, y'all. Hank Williams could write a song, bro.
Chitty, yep.
All right. Here's another requested song.
It's all right, 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 it's all right. And I got a girl, sweet little country girl, sweet little brown eyed girl, sweet little value girl. She love me in the morning, love me in the evening, late at night, she makes everything right. She's a hot tamale baby, hot tamale baby, hot tamale baby. Our dress is hot enough.
It's all right. 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 It's all right, no. It's all right. It's all right. 'Cause I got a girl. Sweet little country girl. Sweet little brown eyed girl. Sweet little Kansas girl. She loves me in the morning. Loves me in the evening. Loves me day and night. She makes everything right. She's a hot tamale baby. Hot tamale baby. Hot tamale baby. Oh yes, it's hot. It's all right, it's all right, though. It's all right. She's a hot tamale baby, hot tamale baby, hot tamale baby. Oh yes, it's hot. Look out. Get Mike Zito out here to come play with us, y'all. Mike Zito.
Mike Zito and his band, everybody. Coming out of Beaumont, Texas, where a lot of really great music came from. George Jones, Johnny Winter, Janis Joplin. Baby, don't have to try. Love to turn me on. Cause I know that she's the one who could love me till the break of dawn. I wanna feel her in my arms as I fall asleep tonight. Just a silent, simple thing like a touch can bring me comfort here tonight. We'll be right back.
Cause they never asked me for more than a simple things. And now we're building a home, and we're making it strong. Just a sound of simple thing, like our love is working, building it on. Hey, yeah, now, a sound of simple thing, like our love is working, building it on.
Come on, give it up for this band, y'all. They're on fire tonight. Tam Benoit, thank you for letting us play with you, man. It's been 20 years this year is the first time I got to open up for Tam Benoit. 20 years, motherfucker. 20 years later. It's pretty good. But there's more people than there was 20 years ago. A lot more.
And they know the songs. And they know how to pronounce my name. And see, and look, if Zito was from Louisiana, it would be a Z-I-T-E-A-U-X. Zito. Oh, that's Mike Zito.
Comment ça va, monsieur Zito?
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 Zito. All right, here we go. G-E-A-U-X. It's coming, but hold on. I wanna play some blues with my friend Mike over here.
Thank you.
You know it's been freezing out here. The howling wind sends a nasty chill through my bones. You know, I shivered myself to sleep last night. The cold just wouldn't let me be. That's when I woke up and realized, y'all, this ain't no place for me. No, 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 no. And I can't wait to get back home where the sun is always nice and warm. You know it's been freezing out here. The howling wind sends a nasty chill through my bones. Thank you.
Thank y'all. I'm supposed to be done by now, but I'm not done. So I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna ask somebody else up here. I'm gonna get Eric Johansson to come play with us too. Eric's got a record coming out on my Whiskey Bayou Records label also. Cause you know, you can never have enough guitars on stage. Y'all, we're playing this one in the key of E. A big, juicy E. This is a song that somebody requested before I even started playing tonight. And I hope they're still here. Because if they are, that means that they enjoy themselves and some of the other songs that I play too. Which is a good thing. I know everybody's got their little favorites and all, but I'm glad that everybody doesn't have the same favorite, because that would suck. Because then the rest of the CDs would just be filler. Everybody just keep listening to that one song over and over. Yeah, you know that Benoit guy? Yeah, he got that one song? Oh, that's awesome. And y'all, I know y'all all spoiled now, because you can just go to the song you want to hear. Like, you go to the part of the song you want to hear instantly. Because I remember 8-tracks. Well, you had to listen to at least 2.5 crappy songs before you could click a button and go back to the one you wanted to hear. Shit wasn't instant. All right. So here's the song, key of E. Starts off with a guitar thing, and then the rest of the dudes join in. I'm losing my mind, babe. The worst things are happening out here. I'm begging for mercy. There ain't no connection out here. I'm sick of these things that's going on. My fever's high, my nights are long. What more shot to do me in? Bring me my medicine. Keeps me hanging on. Baby, can't you see what a shape I'm in? Bring me my medicine. Bring me my medicine, baby. Eric Johansson. Thank you.
stuck in the middle of the right and wrong. I don't know what keeps me hanging on. Baby, can't you see what a shape I'm in? Bring me my medicine. Bring me my medicine, babe. She's on.
I'm begging for mercy. There ain't no connection either. Sick of these things that's going on. My fever's high, but not alone. One more shot to do me in, baby. Bring me my medicine.
Hey, hey, knuckleheads. Tab and wah.
Mike Zito. How about for Frank and company here at Knuckleheads doing a great job keeping all this live music coming in? You know, Tab might need to hear a little bit more. You know, he comes annually on the Blues Cruise, and he gets the Night Train Award because he goes up to the Crow's Nest where Tommy's at on that ship. But anyway, he goes up there and he plays till sunrise every night. So we give him the Night Train Award. I think we want to hear Tab come out and do some Night Train, huh? You all are night owls, I know you are. We were born this way. How about one more time, Tab Benoit?
Like Roger said, y'all give it up for Frank and crew here at Knuckleheads. Mighty fine job. All the crew, all the sound engineers, man, great, great, great job. Y'all make sure and come check out our homies of the Bayou Soul Review. Check that out, y'all. Support some Louisiana music. Mr. Tab Benoit, everybody. Give it up for Tab, y'all.
Just like to say, yeah. Cause I don't like to hear no. I like to hear yeah. That is one way to get your song requested. Jump on the mic and request it from there, huh? Give it up for Roger. Sneaking one in, how about it? One more time for the guys in this band right here. I mean, you know, it's just, we're just three guys just playing what we feel. And that's all you really need right there. Corey Duplessis on the bass. Home of Louisiana. From New Orleans on the drums right there, Terrence Higgins. They can fake a lot of shit. But you really just can't fake this, I'm sorry. You know, that's the one thing about the blues and the people that love blues is they smart. They know when it means something and it's coming from the right place. And they also know when it's plastic and bullshit. And that's why I'm so surprised y'all are here. No, I'm joking. Because all of my stuff is natural. Like, when you buy one of my CDs, that's the way I played it, that one time. Like, because I know some of y'all have come up to me before and y'all learning guitar or something, and you go, man, that part in your song, I can't figure it out. And I'm like, yeah, I can't figure it out either. I played it like that once. That shit is over. But it's captured, so you can listen to it over and over and over again in amazement and wonder. And wonder how in the hell I pulled it off. Because that's really all I'm doing. You know, Evel Knievel was my hero. So that's all he was doing, was just pulling it off. He didn't test shit. He didn't set up the ramps before the crowd got there and said, hey, let's try a few jumps before we bring everybody in here and all the cameras. He said, fuck it. We're doing it now. I'm doing it once. And y'all just pick me up at the hospital. See, I play music the same way, you know. Except it doesn't put me in the hospital all the time. it's a much safer way to be a stuntman. Because that's kind of how I think about it. I'm not really a, I didn't grow up like wanting to play guitar. I wanted to play drums. My dad was a drummer. I grew up playing drums. And they said, we got to get them drums out of the goddamn house. And that's why I got a guitar. I still play it like as if it was a drum, as you can see. I'm not really keen on good paint jobs. And I didn't drag it behind the truck. This is all natural sweat and kvassier. That's what it is. This is that natural paint stripper. But I love being able to do this. I mean, it really is a special thing for us to be able to make a living. Y'all have to come and see us and support it, and that's the only way it works. And it's a privilege to be able to do this for a living. It's because of y'all, so I gotta thank y'all for being there like that. I mean, I love y'all, man. Y'all are like my family. I see y'all every time I come to Kansas City, and I feel like, you know, if I broke down over here on the side of the road, somebody would help me out. Like one of y'all would probably say, hey, that's Tab and them. Stop. Roll the window down. Hey, broke down? Ah, you don't want to go over there anyway. Get in the back of the truck. Let's go to my house. I got a guitar and some drums. And some kvassier. Sounds like some party going on. All right. Well, let's play one with the guys. I mean, I guess Roger kind of spilled the surprise all over the floor. You know, it's only appropriate to do train songs right next to a bunch of trains. And I don't play Freebird, but this would kind of be, I guess, my personal Freebird. It's one of the most requested songs I do, and we drag out the end very long, like the real Freebird. And this is in the key of A for everybody down there that's not listening to me. It's in the Fonzie key. A. All right, here we go. Here we G-E-A-U-X. Train rolling 900 miles. That's how my night train, baby, rolling 900 miles. I can't you hear me coming? I ain't stopped till the morning light. Keep it burning, baby. That fuel for my fire. I keep it burning, baby. Got that fuel for my fire. You know I smoke them tracks through Memphis. I ain't stopping till the morning
see Benoit now on the crossroad. I ain't stopping till the morning. We'll be right back.
Terrence Higgins, I'm tapping one. Thank y'all. I love y'all.